Okay, so good morning again, guys. The second match in the doubleheader on Friday featured the new, or I would say Milli Vanilli Part 2, St. George's College, aka Peppermint, versus Old Harbour High. Now, for those of you from my era, you would have known about a duo called Milli Vanilli. Yeah. They came briefly, we call them a one-hit wonder, and they went out like, I don't know. We can't even say acid wash comeback. But nothing going for them after them first album. That's George's. George's from 1986 till now. That the dry spell there, it can't broke. And that by the looks of things, it not gonna broke anytime soon. At least not probably after, probably before Jesus come. So here's the thing. George's is supposed to be among the traditional schools in the corporate area. Like, people are killing up themselves and are drop over hurdle to try to get them picking at George's. Yet, they are ranked as 40th, 4-0 in the SEQ ranking table. George's come in like, me don't know, me have a passion and a zeal for them because at the other school that my brother them did go. All of my siblings. Back in those days, George's was it. George's did shot them time there. Them did bad pon the Olivia Shield, them bad pon the Walker Cup, them bad pon the Manning Cup, them bad pon the Champagne. Cause we know so nothing that go on for champs them time there. That's why I'm gonna go on boys' chance because nothing that go on for them. But anyway, make a prayer for them. Make a prayer for them. I pray for a miracle because there's the thing of the wine. Jesus turned the water in the wine. So let's talk about the match. Let's just get into the meat of the matter. So they started off, both schools started off quite weak because the opening challenge ended at 4 Old Harbour, 3 George's. Speed section, everything start go bad. Everything start go bad. It's like George's start the moonslide. Like them love the 80s so much, them go straight back to Michael Jackson moonwalk. You know when moonwalk are going, you know, move forward. You know, you just a slide, but you just a slide go back. Old Harbour, I mean, you did your thing. I'm not quite sure if you're gonna. Well, I know. I'm gonna feel the flavor just yet. But we're gonna do the thing. The match ended on. They went into the buzzer section at 25, and George's on 18, and the match end. George's from 14 at Old Harbour, pan 31.